few months ago, Janet met a girl, was it September? Sometime in early fall, I got an email from a dear old friend of mine that I hadn't seen for a long time, who said to me, "The Northwest is looking for a guest conductor. We had somebody lined up and it didn't work out. And so we're wondering if you would be willing to come and conduct our mass choir." Now, since I've done it in Southern California and been connected with the ACSI down there for many, many years, I was delighted to be able to say yes. My friend who emailed me told me that when I came up to the area, we were going to get together, because I hadn't seen him for a long time. We had worked together at a Christian high school many, 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 I won't tell you how many, years ago. And he was the vice principal first, and then when he left to move to the Northwest, I became the vice principal for a few years. And then I went on and did other things for a while. And he and I were going to hang out this week. And though I hadn't seen him in a long time, I knew that when I saw him, our friendship would pick up right where it had left off. Because that's just the kind of guy he was. Well, you're probably wondering, why is he telling us this story? Well, let me tell you what. My friend was Bruce Colburn of Salem Academy, who died of a heart attack unexpectedly just a short time ago, probably about 3 weeks ago. And what a shock to that community and to me to know that my friend, whom I had planned to see and to laugh with again and to joke with again, I knew as the moment I saw him, all the inside jokes from our days together would all come flooding back. I would ask him about his stupid dog, and he would ask me if I still had a student locked in the cabin. And maybe I'll tell you later what that means. But the thing I want to say about it is we decided together to dedicate this next song to the memory of Bruce Colburn, a wonderful man who has touched thousands of lives. And a lot of those lives are up here tonight. I understand he often closed this event in prayer. And I know he prayed and loved many of you for a long time. And there are countless students across our country who've been touched by the life of the quiet man whom most people have never heard of, Mr. Bruce Colburn, my dear friend. This song called "Awaiting Prayer" is dedicated to his memory.
Thank you.